Airplane mode, as its name implies, is a setting that gives a quick way to turn off or on all wireless communications on your device. Wireless communication include many services like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, and all other types of wireless communications. It is especially useful when you are on an airplane. Airplane mode suspends any signal transmissions for your device to fulfill airline regulations. When you are on an airplane, all electronics devices have to be powered down completely, so they do not interrupt or interfere with any airplane communication while taking off and landing. But once you are in the air, you can put your device in airplane mode, and then use it to watch movies, play games, and work on your documents and presentations. After the plane takes off, you can turn on your Wi-Fi or Bluetooth service, if you want to use them. Some airlines also offer an in-flight internet service. Turn on your Wi-Fi, and connect to wireless connection available in airplane. Don't forget to turn them off when plane prepares for landing. To turn on or off airplane mode, follow these steps. Point your mouse to the upper right corner of the screen, this will bring the charm, then move the mouse pointer down, and click the settings. Click the network icon. If you are on an airplane, turn airplane mode on, and turn it off after landing at your destination. Even if your device has a switch for airplane mode, we recommend you to still follow the same method to turn on or off airplane mode. Because, even your hardware may turn off the wireless connection, but some applications may still turn on the connection again, without notifying you. You will see an airplane icon in the notification area when airplane mode is turned on. It is also a good idea to turn on airplane mode while charging your device. Because in airplane mode, some of your devices are turned off, which helps you save power and charge your device faster. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos on Windows 8.1.